Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
But instead, I'm rhyming about hoes, and you love it.
Rap music Frontier MC Clip announced that his forthcoming album would help put rap music at the top of the global agenda. Combining a new sound and a new message, Clip spoke to reporters.
This time, it's genetically inevitable that I'll prove something real.
Music.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now. Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor? It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's like right there. Come on, man, you can use our car.
But of course.
You two are a hot mess, I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Get in the back, out of your way. Baby, don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two, Black Belt, young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You're on the lab. Who is this?
You have like the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles. Happy.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the motel. I'm gonna get me.
Guess it's Coyote for dinner.
Popcorn, man. Popcorn. You got any popcorn records,
huh? I think we do have one of those up here. I think
God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on. Give me a slice of that giblet pie.
We run Moja.
And yo, don't fill up the kingdom, right? Go white or right, some medium them night. Can't bring knife to gunfight. The boy them give me the knife. Tackle up the king the knife. Don't kick me, we'll go feed them back.
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what,
while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop. Didn't I tell you this would be the best birthday ever?
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, you save your energy for the motel room. $40 a night, we're gonna get our money's worth.
Where the ankle and the gear cut. People are run like train pan the train chop. Any boys time by the me train that we no play around like.
Thank you. You're like the best.
We've got a little unfinished business to attend to. The badness true for me
don't click. Smells like fishmongers in there.
Comes the boom, bounce, $1 million house, money that we count, flip a couple ounces, get your like a mount, hit them apples, spit in the blood like a fount, down and get my cash, up, mass up the ritual, take you all deserve as quick as doctors deliver you, papa said a minute, no man if he had no principle, no business on my selling, no telling just what they listen to, no mercy on my enemy, I smoke one. Don't gamble with your life or your lost spot. In real gangsta, don't cross one. Bad man. Bad, unbar, babad. Bad, unbar. Bad, unbar, babad. Why did my one bad? Bad, unbar, babad. Bad, unbar. Bad, unbar, babad. Why did my one?
me want run mounted.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来分杯的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please. Come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right?
There you go.
Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead?
You come and make this personal!
Kill me! They're around the back of the building! Get in
to the lab and give me a damage report. I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill.
All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaizong!
但是还没有到五次嘛!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.